HMD Global, took it slow when it resurrected the Nokia brand. It initially launched the Nokia 6 in China and managed to sell 100,000 units in the first quarter. Its confidence grew, and expanded to more regions and introduced more models. Second quarter saw the introduction of the Nokia 5 and Nokia 3. Sales jumped up significantly as Nokia 5 and Nokia 3 went on the international market. New Nokia models don't seem to do well in China. The number of smartphones sold per quarter kept growing, and in the last 3 months of 2017, HMD had a 1% share of global smartphone sales, a total of 8.45 million units, according to Counterpoint Research. But HMD also controls the Nokia brand on the feature phone side of things. In quarter 3, it moved 13.5 million feature phones. In quarter 4, it got into the top 5 in India in the feature phone segment. HMD has not released an official report on its sales, so all these figures are estimates by analysts. What's your take on this? Do share your views via comment section below. And like always, do not forget to like and share this video and subscribe this channel. I will be back shortly with another news. Till then, have a great time ahead. Bye bye.